Hello friends. In this video, I will teach you how to write text and its settings in Moho software. To see the next videos, be sure to hit the subscribe button below the video. To write text, I select text from the layers section. From this part, we can choose the font we want. And I write my text in the Enter Text field. You can write a word or a sentence. Now, if I click OK, I can easily move the text and put it in the right place. I double click on the text layer to see the text settings again. From the Fill section, we can easily change the color of the text. I choose red. Or we can choose other colors. By activating stroke, I create a line around the text and change its color. Using the width option, I decrease or increase the stroke value. To sort the long texts that we create vertically, the justification option is used, which sorts from left, center, and right. We use scale to change the text size. The kerning tool changes the spacing between letters. The leading tool is used to increase or decrease the distance between texts that are written vertically. To create a text background, click on None and choose the background you want. There are different options in square and circle shape. In the Balloon Settings section, the background color and stroke can be changed. Then I increase or decrease the stroke size. From this section, we can change the background details of the text as desired and check them. You can combine the changes and create a new shape. To reverse the background or balloon, flip vertical and horizontal options are used. And we can make the text background bigger or smaller. And finally, we press the OK button to create the text. We can easily change the place of the text or animate it. We can make the text bigger or smaller with the Transform tool. Do not forget that text layers are indicated by the letter T. Friends, in this video you learned how to work with text layers and its settings. Be sure to press the subscribe button below the video to see my next tutorials. Bye until the next video.